Welcome, guys. This is the Image Duo series with me, Mwenesi Musalia. 100 questions on image. We are on question number 9, and I am here joined by my very good friend.
Thank you, Mwenesi. My name is Connie Aluach. I'm a fashion stylist and image consultant.
But we're on question number 9, Connie, and I think this one is especially important where you are concerned.
Okay.
How can I make my personal brand stand out if I am not already successful and well-known from home? So, someone like you who has built a fantastic brand, you're well-known in the industry, you've worked with all the top people in Kenya, you have established yourself from Milan to here in Nairobi, you are now setting up this amazing course at one of our leading universities.
Yeah.
How did you do it? How do you create a brand? And for those who want to take that step, what should they do?
I did a couple of things. First of all, I did a lot of partnerships and collaborations and projects. That's really good, just like what you're doing now here. So even when you're working from home and you know you want your brand to grow, doing collaborations. And now we have IG Live, you have Zoom, your webinars. You can do one with your partners, you know, people in your industry who you work with. So it's about collectively growing your brand together, because also part of being a personal brand is being adaptable and being able to work with people.
Right.
So I'd say collaborations is a big thing.
Right.
You know, doing things together, let's grow together.
That's such an important
Let's
thing.
Grow together.
Because
yeah.
people, you know, let me tell you, guys are so afraid of competition.
Yeah. Yeah.
They say, oh, well, if, let's say, for example, you went into fashion and curating fashion fashion styling.
Yeah.
And if you said, okay, you know what? I'm a fashion stylist. Let me protect my space.
No.
Let me be the only person. Mm-hmm. Isn't that the typical thinking that most people have?
Yes, but for me, the thing is, I'm very big on mentorship, as you know. So the key thing is, first of all, you have to impart the knowledge to the next generation.
Right.
And the thing is, the best thing about being a teacher, which I am, is for me, my students and my mentee success, that's my success.
Translates to you as
that's
well,
my
right?
success, yes.
So collaborations, knowing how to work with people and carrying forward whatever it is that you know.
Yeah.
Because, and this is I love this because I'm very big on social capital. In fact, that's one of the courses that I teach, how to curate your how to build influence and social capital.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the most important aspects of social capital is knowing that you can't do everything alone.
No, you can't.
And the more brand ambassadors
you have, the better for your brand.
The better for your brand.
Exactly.
Right?
Because all these people who you're partnering and doing projects with, you know, so they're going out there and they're referring their friends and they're like, you know, watch our videos or we'll look at the project we've done. So both of your brands are growing, so you're all benefiting. And I think that's the best way you can grow your brand from home.
Wow.
That's the best way you can do it.
So right now you need to hit up all your, but now let me ask you, can your friends help you, or are you looking for other people other than your friends?
It needs to be people who are in your field of interest. You know, if you're, let's put it this way. Let's say you're a trainer.
Right.
Right. Now we're trainer. I'm looking for a different example. Let's say you're
an
accountant.
Or
so,
a chef or something.
Yeah, let's put on an accountant.
Right.
So you can have a joint webinar with another accountant.
Right.
Right. And just give tips and, you know, about the accounting, especially during, pandemic time or even for the future and how to plan. And you're both doing a fantastic webinar where it's a Q&A, you're giving out tips and then you're sharing it on social media. So both of your brands are growing and it's an amazing way to start. And if you're and another thing is, yes, working together and collaborating, and also consistency.
Right.
Don't put out one video now and then another one in 6 months' time. So you're collaborating, but collaborating consistently. And that's how you're growing your brand online from home.
And let me tell you something, guys. I mean, I've been following Connie now for as long as I've known her, since we became friends.
Yeah.
This has been years, 3-4 years in the making.
Yeah.
And I promise you, I see Connie too. Yeah. You know, you look like you're so busy. Yeah? I'll see something on Instagram.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I'll see you somewhere in a hangar somewhere doing something with some airline.
Yeah,
then I'll see you tomorrow at a hotel.
And
then I'll see you somewhere else doing something else.
Yeah.
Then I'll see you with this person. Like, it's continuous.
Content.
And so, guys, I think you need to understand that branding takes work.
It does.
Right? It takes work.
It does.
It takes that consistency, collaboration, knowing how to work with people, understanding that you're not everything unto yourself.
Mm-mm.
You need to have people
teams,
and make sure that content is out there.
Yeah.
Amazing. So hopefully you'll build your personal brand.
Yeah.
See you next time on the next questions, 100 image questions with us, the Image Duo. Ciao for now.
See you.